Welcome to General Hospital News Channel. General Hospital spoilers teased that Peter August thought he was running from murder. But few know that Franco Baldwin might be about to expose him. Peter did his best in the memory mapping plan, along with his accomplice Helena Cassadine. Peter has done a great job tightening up all the loose ends he knows. He even defeated Drew Kainz, causing Drew to be presumed dead. Historically, Franco overrode his memories with Drew's. He doesn't seem to remember much about Peter. But Peter is credited with Franco, along with Andre Maddox. Peter then changed his heart and he actually saved Franco and Andre. Things looked fine for Peter when Franco's memories soon returned, making Drew seem overridden. But now, Franco's brain tumor is back. After the explosion at the floating rib, some of the tumors were removed, but ever since then, Franco has always dreamed of Peter's voice. Looks like all of Drew's memories may not be lost. If Franco remembered that Peter had an active role in memory mapping, then it wouldn't be a bad time for Peter. He is about to marry the woman of his dreams, Maxie Jones. Maxie was also holding Peter's baby. He really wants to start a new life, get rid of his criminal past. The problem is that the things he has done to cover up his crimes are just as bad, if not worse, the crimes he's trying to commit behind his back. Most likely, Peter's decline will happen when he believes he has all he wants. His wedding day with Maxie seemed to be the best time for all his secrets to be revealed. Franco will probably try to hide the fact that Drew's memories are still inside him. But Drew can still take over at any moment, and if that happens on his wedding day, it could just be a wedding day from hell. Peter could lose his place in the community he worked hard to gain. And Maxie could finally be pulled out of her eyes. If she found out about Peter's role in Drew's death, the wedding would most likely be disrupted. Will Franco continue to let Drew's memories flash in him, or will something happen that makes Drew's personality prevail, at least temporarily? Next, Sonny Corinthos would corner Julian Jerome and give an ultimatum. Sonny will make it clear what he is expecting on December 14th, so Julian will have the option to do so. Sonny will draw the gun at his enemy. Julian better get it right. Julian has shown that he has a tendency to panic and make the wrong decisions when pushed back into the corner. There is no reason to think that this time Julian will do anything different. Sonny clearly wanted revenge on Julian, so just letting him go through town probably wouldn't cut off. Julian wants to do it by any means, so it's hard to imagine an ultimatum that includes escape as an option. Sonny could decide that Julian should either stay in jail with Brad Cooper or die and disappear. But Julian won't like either option. Julian certainly wants to survive and keep his freedom. Julian may feel he could die if locked in the house without anyone knowing for how long. Julian knew this could be the end of life. With all of that in mind, Julian will most likely decide to seize his chance. Julian got out of a dangerous situation when he jumped off a railing recently. It seems a similar scenario could have occurred after Sonny confronted Julian with a gun. Sonny certainly wouldn't let Julian go. That obviously meant that Julian would bet his own life and put his life on hold. It seems that Julian will not listen to Sonny's ultimatum and will choose his own path of freedom. Anyway, that road may end in Julian's death. Jason would suggest Sonny a clear shot, perhaps a literal shot for Julian. All of these will affect Sonny's taking on a big role, so Julian could lose his life in the end. Please like and subscribe to the channel to follow. Thank you, happy.